We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen, Phoenix, and Alex Albon. Goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Phoenix completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Albon, Russell, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc. Ocon, Gasly, Ricciardo, and Guan Yu Zhou. Stroll, Norris, Mick Schumacher, and Perez. Hamilton, they've taken a grid penalty. Bottas, Yuki Tsunoda, and Kevin Magnussen. Schwartzman, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Tire condition still looking good. No need to worry about the tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Expect you'll be noticed. Okay, information on Verstappen. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. We'll be right back. OK, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. Our gap behind is 2.3 seconds. Max is coming in for his stop. Okay, Zhu's behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:34.1. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 14.0 seconds. no rain expected. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. Okay, be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Tyre condition still looking good. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to your teammate behind is 19.3 seconds. Pack, that's P1, Albon behind, and the gap behind us is 11.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 19.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. They're in third. Time last lap was a 1 minute 31.9. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. absolutely fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So let's review the updated driver standings. Phoenix increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
A reporter is asking who you see as your rival. We need your input. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.